Yeah.
I mean, and I'll say the same thing about this one. I've never heard an amp that small sound that big. There's nothing worse than a tiny ass sounding violin.